Prayer for a new body, metamorphosis. Hey listener, get your new body today. Body by God. This may be one of your situations. 1. Missing body parts. 2. Botched or shoddy job body parts. 3. Mutilated body parts. 4. What was I thinking body parts? 5. What did I just allow body parts? 6. Comeback body parts. People in war losing body parts. 7. I was born like this body parts. 8. Transgender surgery gone wrong. 9. I was born without this body part. 10. I changed my mind body parts. What do I do now? 11. I can't get my money back body parts. 12. Witchcraft gone wrong body parts. 13. They made me do it body parts. What the heck? 14. Home procedure job messed up body parts. You know your situation. If it wasn't listed, call it out and believe for your metamorphosis, a totally new body. The whole book of the Bible shares metamorphosis in the Old and New Testament. Maybe you're familiar with Jesus and his healing. Or maybe you're more familiar with the people in the Old Testament. Or you have no clue, but you're curious. Romans 8:11, he that raised up Christ from the dead shall also quicken your mortal body. Matthew 15:30-31, and a great multitude came unto him, saying, with them those that were lame, blind, dumb, maimed. Maimed means damaged, missing, or injured body part. And many others, and cast them down at Jesus' feet. And he healed them, insomuch that the multitude wondered when they saw the dumb to speak, the maimed to be whole. The maimed was whole, meaning that body part was restored to its original condition, or it was never there, it was created. Glory to God. Better the lame to walk and the blind to see, and they glorify the God of Israel. Let me pray for you. Abba Father, in Jesus' name, I command your hand, Isaiah 45:11, to stretch forth, Acts 4:30, upon this listener's body to heal, restore, and make whole. Shalom. That signs, wonders, and miracles will be performed by the name of the Holy Child Jesus. Lord, show them your glory. Lord God, show them your glory. God, show them your glory. Listener, all you have to do is say, I receive. Say, I receive. Listener, say this or sing this. Holy Ghost, thank you for my new body. Thank you for my new body. Check out my book on Amazon, Supernatural Beauty Prayer, God's Promises for Beauty and Grooming. It was written in 2022. It's about guys supernaturally restoring body parts. For instance, maybe you have missing teeth. There's scripture for that. It can be any body part. God is the creator, and if you're missing a part, if the part is damaged, if the part was removed, God can restore it. You can get the ebook, paperback, or hard copy. Remember, it can be any body part. Go to the description of this video to get the book link. Also get my store link of the merch for Holy Ghost, thank you for my new body. Thank you for my new body. It's a prophetic decree for the Holy Ghost to quicken your mortal body. Please give your testimony of what God has done for you. See the description section. God can move instantly. God can move in stages as a process. This is God's promise to you. Genesis 28:15. I will not leave you until I have done what I promise you. You have to meditate on that scripture. You have to say it daily. Record it and let it play while you are sleeping so it can get in your soul so you can believe it and see it. Yeah, take the scriptures I said on the show with the last scripture and record it and play it while you sleep, or listen to the show while you sleep. God heals sinners and non-sinners, so receive your healings. But there are healing blockers, so to prevent chinks in the chain of healing, let's go a step further. This is the Bible backed by science in regards to unforgiveness. Science states that unforgiveness causes a person to be sick. It can be a disease like cancer. But if they forgive, the body heals itself. Just say this, I forgive those who hurt me. You will see them in your mind. Just say their name and say, I forgive them. You do not have to go to them and say, I forgive you. You do not have to go back and be friends with them. No, this is for you, not them. You just need to let go of that chain, the chains that have kept you in bondage. So now be free. Healing can come instantly or gradually. Your part is to thank God for your healing. And warning, don't stop your medicines until you get checked by your doctor to get the documented proof. If you like to be a part of the family of God, all you have to do is say, I confess of all my sins, transgressions, iniquities, bitterness, offense, jealousy, envy, omissions, and commission. I also repent for the sins that I cause others not to be able to fulfill their purpose, calling, assignment, and destiny in Jesus' name. Now say this, Jesus, I want you to be my Lord and Savior. I believe God raised you from the dead. I renounce Satan and all his devices. Go to church on Sunday. Allow the Holy Ghost to lead you to the church God wants you to attend. It could be a local church or an online church. If you like to be baptized in the Holy Spirit or speak in tongues, just say, Holy Ghost, I desire that gift and I receive it. Thank you. The Holy Ghost will guide you in this beautiful language that will bring you intimately to God. Holy Ghost, loose this listener's tongue. Please go to the description section and download the salvation booklet. Do not forget about the book on Amazon and my store for merch.